doesn't matter if someone leaves, it matters how long they choose to stay. How much effort they put in. Everyone leaves, hon. Everyone. I know that doesn't make the beginning or the end any easier, but you always have the middle. You have all the accomplishments and the fun. And the good moments and the bad ones, too. When days get really hard, even the bad memories bring you some comfort. Because you remember the good moments that came from them. Honey, you can't be scared of life. You just have to live it. Bear your soul to the world. That's the beauty of it. You don't know what's gonna happen. I know that's the scary part, but that's also the great part. You're gonna be okay. It's all gonna be alright. I know it's scary now, and I know you're afraid. And it's okay to be afraid. Life showed you that. And I've always been scared. Everything and everyone, I've always feared the worst in people. But one day, life showed me that these things happen. You're gonna meet bad people, and you're gonna understand why natural disasters are named after them. They'll take the most beautiful places and turn them ugly, because whenever you go there, you think of them, and you think of the hurt they caused. But hon, we all grow up. We all get older, and we forgive, even if we don't notice that we're forgiving. One day you wake up and it doesn't hurt as much. Yes, it will always be there, but it's not the same. Sometimes that's a good thing. Sometimes that's the best thing that could ever happen. Just know that wherever you go, or whatever you do, or whoever you become, somebody loves you. Doesn't even matter if it's now, or if it's tomorrow, or if it's a year from now. Someone loves you, and or someone is waiting to love you. Someone is waiting to give you all that they have. Maybe this situation isn't working out for you now, but maybe the next one will. I know they say that there isn't always tomorrow. And I guess they're right, there isn't. But at the same time, there is. Despite the bad things that happen in your life, you have to be content with it. Because it is your life, regardless. You only have one, from what we know. Just go out there. Just have fun, kid.